The seven of NATO airstrikes against Yugoslavia saw a failed mission to broker a peace deal, the flight of thousands more refugees, accusations of genocide, and hints of an intensification of the bombing campaign. Well, with me now to discuss some of those issues is Dana Allen of the International Institute for Strategic Studies. He's a specialist in Balkan politics. Mr. Allen, can we draw any hope from the fact that Yugoslavia offered up a peace deal, even if it was immediately rejected?
Well.